alcoholic potassium hydroxide to form dichlorocarbene. It is a neutral electrophile. So neutral electrophile involved in carbyl amine reaction. You have to remember the dichlorocarbene has a neutral electrophile. It is mainly involved in Riemann-Tiemann reaction and carbyl amine reaction. Riemann-Tiemann reaction and carbyl amine reaction. First one, nitrogen contain a lone pair of electron, dichlorocarbene having a vacant of orbital. This is vacant of orbital. This lone pair of electron attached to here. Now it converts into nitrogen, hydrogen. Then here is Cl, here is also what Cl, here carries negative charge, then plus. First loss of H plus from nitrogen. This negative charge, double bond, then here carries which charge, double bond, then Cl, here is also what Cl, then hydrogen. Now this nitrogen attached here, loss of Cl minus takes place here. N triple bond N. Then here is what? Cl. Okay. Now this nitrogen lone pair of electron involved here. Then loss of Cl minus again. Now it converts into N triple bond N C, because it is losing electrons positive, it is gaining electron, what is this? Negative. So this is the mechanism involved in which reaction? Carbyl amine reaction. This is known as what? Phenyl isocyanate.